I don't think I've encountered a man so irate. You're a better man than I if you get past his gate. He treats hawkers and Mormons with equal disdain. Jesus, I feel, won't be coming back again. He's got nothing for you to borrow. And a mastiff in the back running loose. He's a man of constant sorrow, with a garage in constant use.
Black and white.
artillery joint association was roundly ignored. What news you? I felt sorry for him. He'd only been locked up for public nuisance offences, one of which saw him beachcomb in the Dee estuary, found a dead wading bird, took it home, parceled it up and sent it off to the Rubber Bank irritant Phil Cole with a note inside which read, "Is this your Sunday, eh?" "Well, Chief, is this your Sunday, eh?" Another time saw him answering an advert at the music press. Keyboard player required. Doors, Floyd, etc. Must be committed. Own van. No time wasters. You can guess the rest. Wandering off into the hills one day, and be found months later